starting now on Current OC.
The holidays are here, and so is the newest episode of the Current OC. Welcome to our Christmas edition of the Current OC. I also am working hard in the studio to bring you the latest news. From snow days to wrestling and swimming, the Christmas edition of the Current OC starts next.
From the OC TV studios along 6th and Atlantic, this is Current OC.
Hello and welcome. I'm Hannah Lucy.
And I'm Macy O'Teary. You know, Hannah, I really hope we have a white Christmas this year. It always makes it so much more magical.
Oh, me too. But we could have school on some future what would be snow days. Our own Billy Caserco gives us a scoop on how beloved snow days could become a thing of the past.
Oh my God, it's snowing.
Evan, do you know how to get on the class at home for the snow day?
Oh yeah, I forgot all about that.
So with this early winter weather arising in South Jersey, there might be possible snowfall in the near future. Private schools such as Cathedral High School in Minnesota have used the flexibility of technology to bring class at home. Could snow days possibly be eliminated? With the extreme winter weather in the West, they lose a lot of time for school, so the students at home using the internet to learn is an effective way to not lose days of the school year. Here at the Current OC, we take a look at how staff and students feel about this solution to missing school due to the weather.
Eliminating snow days would be wonderful if we could make it reality here in New Jersey. But the problem in New Jersey with that is students must attend school 180 days. So the online thing would have to be somehow adopted by the Department of Education and written into state law for that to work.
All right. I do think online learning is possible. There would definitely have to be a lot of logistics and tiny little details worked out to make sure it was successful. But I mean, a lot of people take online college courses, so I don't see why it wouldn't be possible.
Would you use an online class to replace a snow day?
Definitely not. I would never do that. For an online class, no, never.
No, I would rather sit home and take a nap and watch a good movie and snuggle up with a good book.
Overall, the idea of using your computer to have school at home to eliminate snow days would be convenient for the teachers, but it does not fulfill the 180 days of school required in the state of New Jersey. Therefore, it would not work. This has been Mike Ritchie and Billy Caserco reporting for the Current OC.
Christmas is one of our favorite times of the year here in the halls of OCHS, and it's probably safe to say around the whole world as well. The holidays bring a special feeling that transcends every race, gender, and age.
Amanda Martin gives us a jolly look at how our perception of Christmas changes as we grow older.
There are many thoughts that come to mind when you think about the holidays. Gingerbread houses, cookies, trees, and presents. Current OC takes a look at the difference between a young child's and young teen's holiday.
Come on, let's go get a tree, Mom. Let's go get a tree. Come on. I'm gonna go get a tree now. Mom, let's go get a tree. Let's go, Mom. I'm gonna go get a tree.
I got it.
Lauren, do you want to come help put up the decorations?
No, I can't. I'm doing homework.
Mom, come on, let's go open presents now. Come on, Mom, let's just go open presents now.
Lauren, do you want to come open some presents with us?
Five more minutes.
iPhone 6 Plus, not the iPhone 6.
Sweet, gift cards.
Baking cookies, baking gingerbread houses, or even looking for a tree? Well, the Current OC wishes you a happy and safe holidays.
Out of all the holidays celebrated throughout the year, I can't think of a more exciting, magical, and festive one than Christmas. Can you?
Nope, you're right. Christmas really is the most wonderful time of the year. To celebrate the fun and often silliness of the season, Brooke Blumenstock and myself made our very own Christmas spectacular.
Welcome to Hannah and Brooke's Christmas Spectacular.
Hi, I'm Hannah.
And I'm Brooke.
And welcome to our Christmas Spectacular. First, a new bit we like to call, What's the Deal with Eggnog?
With our special guest, Alec Helm. So Alec, what's the deal with eggnog?
Well, the deal with eggnog is, you don't eat it.
Thank you, Alec Helm.
Next, how to get your pets in the holiday spirit. Next up, a real-life look at how the Grinch stole Christmas. Well, that's all we have time for today.
See you in February for our Valentine's Day Spectacular.
Diving into sports, it looks like this year's OCHS swim team will be on the nice list. Our own sports reporting team gives us a glimpse into the life of a swimmer.
To the mats, this year's wrestling team is starting to get in shape to win. Here's a look at what it takes to be a member of the Ocean City High School Wrestling Squad by our own Rain Myers and Jessica Sykes.
The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music, the moment.
When we return in January, we'll be excited to report in high definition.
Well, that will do it for this year's Christmas episode of The Current OC.
Everyone here wishes all of our viewers a happy, safe, and fun holiday.
And remember, you can access additional show content and previous episodes of The Current OC on our website, oc-tv.org. See you again next year.